Oh, spectacular. The Dark Moragoo Barrow Wall. Awesome. I see something good happening here, don't you? Not because
This
it's
is
dark or anything.
Moragoo Barrow?
Eh, sort of. I'm confused. You mean the cannon? Okay, what is going on now? What do I have to do? The one sin. Oh, that's special. Yeah, the one sin is a boss there wasn't in the first game. But there is in this game. And he is big. Hello, one. It's the one sin. Didn't you listen to what they said?
Get them.
Smash. Probably not, since, you know, it was an egg and everything. Kill
It's
it.
coming.
That's how.
Bring it on.
Meet the one sin. Wait, is that when we need to attack? Yeah, that's when we need to attack now. Curious, that's him lagging my game out. This fight is just very laggy. Aha, his core is open. We must kill it. It's not that hard, really. I mean, you beat up his hand until he is able to until his core opens up and just wail on his core. It's quite easy, actually. Now, I should have brought three attacks to make this go a little faster, but I mean. Which side are you doing this one? Then when he's done, you just went attacking his hand again. You He's not a very hard boss, despite being gigantic. Literally just avoid his attacks by running around in circles aimlessly. It works. Ugh. Oh, he does that too. Just stay away from him. He does that. Better safe than sorry, but hang it back. We will kill you, one sin. There will be no sin when we are done with you. Doesn't make any sense at all, but I don't care. I'm on a horse. Oh, never mind, don't flee. Retract fleeing. Maybe we're able to kill him this time. One shot. Aha! And the one sin is dead. And so we'll up from it. It's dead, isn't it?
We did it!
That was a ridiculous monster.
Wasn't that hard, it was just big.
Alright, I guess that should take care of the egg quest.
Yeah.
Humpty Dumpty underwater.
At least in the rest of that, I've never heard of that version. That made no sense, Asao. Nice try, though. Nice. Those books are useful, so I will use them. We have an email. Fight the One Sin Part 2. Awesome. I might as well do that this time. We're gonna save first in case I die. Call me a paranoid. I'm gonna trust that this recorded properly. If it didn't, I'm going to be very upset. Ah yes, and what I got, the flickering scale. It raises up your drops, and gives you money, and gives you a lot of attributes. It's not bad, I guess, but I don't know. I like my current accessory that lowers my ability cost, because that's much more useful. go.